Mr. Chairman, I tell you thank you, and I tell you I do, and I welcome you in Port Loko City. Your Excellency, the Honorable Vice President, Dr. Mohammed Julde Jallo of Loko Masama and Kafu Bulom, all combined. You don't get no counterfeit. If Papa no come out, carry there. If Papa no come out, kono. The mama na Kalanga, the papa na Rubis, Kafu Bulom. How much more Port Loko can you get than that? By your welcome home, sir. The Minister of Labor and Social Security, my own brother Alpha Timbo. The Minister of the Northwest, Resident Minister Unadoyeri. The Minister of Political and Public Affairs, Pudi Umkela. The special advisor to the president, who you more now put local a day past Bintisef, than Ambassador Omar Bonduri. We own brother and boss, Nana Kovac, the chairman, Honorable Sheku Fantamadi Bangura. When I read him, I call. I not say Honorable Sheku Fantamadi Masakore. I say Sheku Fantamadi Bangura. Port Loko chieftain na Bangura and Kamara na dendea. Pa yuna chief na ya. You're welcome. The Honorable Members of Parliament, the Whip of the APC in Parliament, Honorable Hassan Pisht Sise, we Honorable for Constituency 75. Ogbing. Honorable Abdul Latif Sise. The Honorable Deputy Minister of Basic and Secondary Education, Madam Khadija Gogla Ture. The Mayor of the City of Port Loko. The Resident Minister. All the people at the high table, I see the chairman of the SLPP, I see the top man, Gassama of Binti Wala, traditional rulers, there and I on papa them, all of them. If I don't see one for a week, I they go phenom. Then, of course, all the distinguished guests, Nasit, and last but not least, the chairman who is absent, and the Director General of NACIT. Una welcome na Port Loko and the Northwest. When the war done in 1945, England been get for rebuild. They get a new Prime Minister called Sir Clement Attlee. He said the best way for uplift the country from the morass of war, he said for build the human capacity, build the health system, and get chopped to people then. That is what? Education, health, and agriculture. I don't know if that if you have somebody in manifesto that is country. I don't know. But that is what they said. And then the biggest problem where they been getting in England, na health delivery. So in 1948, he appoint a young man from Wales, the son of a miner, poor man, but was a member of parliament. They call him Anurin Bevan. He make him Minister of Health. When he came to London, now he tell them, say, me people in the diner Wales, because they not get money for access healthcare. So what you get for do? Now for set up a social security system. Now so they begin the National Health Service in England in 1948. In fact, the 5th of July, 1948, when they launched him in Manchester, that day is now remembered in England as the Nye Bevan moment of the UK. That's what happened when Pakaba was president of Sierra Leone in 2001. Me and Escoroba were in opposition. Now I say, we also need to build a pension system, a retirement system, a worthwhile system for people in Sierra Leone. Now I appoint a young man as Minister of Labour and Social Security. Now I know we chairman today, Honorable Alpha Osman Timbo. Then on the 9th of August, 2001, I'm a small brother, Falarango Parliament. When did he go present the bill for the first time? I mean, did he? It was a very somber moment for the parliamentarians. When he don't present the bill done, he said, I want for Sepulchre and act a law called the Nasit Act of 2005, Act number 5. You know who got up? S.B. Mara was then the leader of the House of Parliament. Of the SLPP. That's it, the SLPP, 85 people in the parliament, we not 27 we can get. 27. Now he grabbed, I say, now my son, he called him. He said, now I can retire. He said, I've been afraid for retire because I don't see me company MP them. When they retire and they pass them big from place to place. He said, but this way put today. He said, me, I'm not afraid again. After this term, when are they going election? He said, I'm not the guy again. And he did that, he retired. Because of Nasit. So we own an Ibivan moment in Sierra Leone, actually occurred on the 9th of August, 2001. But we don't call them the Alpha Timbo moment. We call them the Nasist Act of 2005. What did this Nasist do for people? Me waiting up an example. I wish I had a longer time. Me not be member of parliament then and also a minister at the time. When I enact this, the very first person we Pakaba choose for be chairman of Nasit Naudat, the leader of the opposition. Honorable Anes Bai Koroma was the first chairman of Nasit. He then APC. He was the leader of the opposition. So we all now been here for the young Vienna now. For level they know. That's why I know a lot about Nasit. So if today extending this olive branch of President Kaba, President Mada Bioluk Alpha Kanu, say, can work for me na Nakovac. Nami begin. Nami begin. So if I reach there, we people get a saying. Someone pa Maya Rukonge. In English we say, what is good for the goose? If you're good for Anes Koroma, you're good for Alpha Khan. Thank you very much.